Does your brand have a COVID strategy? I attended a few webinars on this subject and I found them full of gyan. No real takeaways. And so I thought maybe I could do a video on some branding tips that you could use at a time like this. Tip number one, chill on the branding right now. Keep it subtle. Don't toot your horn saying how well you're doing at this time. Your customers, especially those who aren't in the same boat, may not relate. But don't stop the conversation. If you're feeding the homeless, for example, let your audience know in the most modest way. There's this brand called K-Nector and they created a separate page that doesn't shout their name to talk about the social work. I really liked the way they did it. So they kept their brand separate from this new brand that they created for just doing good work. Number two, reassess how you want to sell your products. You don't want to come off as being insensitive. It may seem like a good business call to sell a December travel package at discounted rates now, but that's going to look opportunistic and will do more harm to your brand. Number three, use this time for non-salesy engagement. Social media is a great tool to reach out to your audience and talk to them about things they're missing or causes close to their heart. Here are some examples of Let's Break Away on Instagram. Or take this time to thank your staff for being the superheroes that they are. Here's what Unify Facility Management has. Number four, focus on existing customer service. Keep communication channels open for your customers. This email that I got from my trading account bank is not good customer service, especially at a time like this. Number five, if you haven't thought of your brand personality yet, now's a good time. If you're relatively free, that is, just Google Brand Strategy Canvas to get started. You might need help here, so talk to your marketing team, call us, we can help. Number six, make sure your stakeholders are safe. Employees, customers, vendors, partners. Just ensure you've thought of their safety as you open up your office or store. So to recap, chill on the branding right now. Reassess how you want to sell your products. Use this time for non-salesy engagement. Focus on existing customer service. Identify your brand personality. Make sure your stakeholders are safe. All the best.